Well, the future of what Summit Avenue will look like in St. Paul is a hot topic of discussion this summer, and it's only going to heat up in the coming weeks. Danny Spiewak has been talking to neighbors all day, and he joins us live tonight with more on this tonight. Danny?
Randy, Summit Avenue is a historic stretch of St. Paul, of course, home to the governor's mansion. But as the city considers potentially moving forward on this regional trail system for Summit, there are mixed feelings in this neighborhood.
Summit Avenue is iconic.
Look at these beautiful trees.
Robert Kadanak has lived here for 3 decades.
We cycle virtually every day in the summer on Summit Avenue. This is my street.
But he's among the many neighbors with Save Our Street signs, pushing back against St. Paul's plans for a regional trail system that would run along Summit from the Mississippi River to downtown. The city is considering one-way or two-way bike and pedestrian lanes separated from the road.
But if you take away those bike lanes and you force everybody off the road onto a two-way trail, it's a disaster waiting to happen. It's a real safety hazard.
Opponents also say they're worried about the plan's potential impact on Summit's famous tree line.
Please consider the history of this avenue.
However, the city has said green space and preserving trees will remain a priority in any future plan, and in fact has told us that several times.
We are landscape architects. We are the Parks Department. We love trees as much as everyone. It is one of the guiding principles for this corridor.
Some cyclists also have thoughts about those Save Our Street lawn signs.
They really piss me off.
Fenton Hertzler rides past the signs on Summit almost every day.
They do not represent the average person living in St. Paul.
No matter what, Hertzler wants improvements for the road.
It's kind of like a rodeo because the surface is so poor.
That's an area where the Save Our Street group can find common ground.
Everybody thinks it's got to be improved, right? And there are ways to do it. Fix the street, put in better signage, and you can do all that for a fraction of the cost.
I should also point out the St. Paul Bicycle Coalition does support St. Paul's potential plan for a regional trail system. They believe that, in their opinion, it is safer to have the separated bikeways away from the road. But again, I want to stress, no decisions have been made by the city of St. Paul yet. They are going to have an open house and a draft plan to view here later this summer or maybe early this fall. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Danny.